Hey, Alex, is that move in your bag of tricks, or did you just pull that out of thin air today, or what led up to you going to that sort of trickery there in that situation?
I mean, I tried it before. Obviously, it worked out really good this time. I think it's just with the perfect timing how the D approached me, but I mean, it's not often it works that great, and I'm just happy it did in this point of time.
We've seen it in practice a lot.